Good morning, students. This is Sunil from Mount Kalyanika Public School. Welcome you all to our English reader class. Students, before this video, we have already completed the story about the celebrating Earth Day. Here, we know about the story. Now, as I told before, today we will do the book portion of this chapter. Let's see. This is in page number 52, D number. We will see that some words we have to take out from this box. We will arrange some words, some letters and make the words. Look at here, which is related to our the earth. Okay, nature. See, first one is earth. Let's find out E-A-R-T-H. Okay, and we will write here. Earth. We have to find out seven words from here. Next, we should find out. See, look at here, tree, T-R-E-E, this one, and right here, yes, next one is tree. Now we have to see any more word, yes, recycle, see here, this is R-E-C-Y-C-L-E, recycle. Okay, now it is three numbers, number words. Now we will have to see one more word here, cake. Here write down, cake. Then another word, yes, look at here. This is waste. W-A-S-T-E. Now find out some words. Okay, any word you are looking from here? Here, forest. Look at here, this is forest, forest, okay, one more word left, look at this, what will be, now we have to see one more word, that is, triforce, R-O-W, row also, you have to make, row also, any word you can make, yes, extra this is cycle also, C-Y-C-L-E, any more word, look at from here, okay, you can make many words from this box, here look at this, in the book it has given to make seven words, they are earth, tree, recycle, cake, waste, forest, row and cycle, understood? Now we will see this number. Okay, fill in the blanks with A-I or A-Y. Okay, children love to travel by T-R, days, days, and. This is A-I. Now we have a colleague, D. What is the A-Y here? We have a holiday for Pongal. Okay, next number is that the children days in the garden all day. The children, what will the come? Play. A-Y, you have to use A-Y also. Have you days for the books? Have you A-I paid for the books? As you saw here, students, to use A-I and A-Y, I have meant the words. First one, we have meant train. Then holiday, then play, and then pay. Now we will see the next one. H, it has given, first number already given in a book. Okay? We are going to Jaipur to visit our grandparents. Okay? Students, when we make question, we have to see that if, is, and are present in the class, in that sentence. If, is, am, are present in the sentence, the time we have to take them to the front. And we will make that in as a question. And we have to put question mark at the end. Students, look at here. We are going to Jaipur to visit our grandparents. Here, is there, are is there, or am is there. Look at the sentence. Here you have to see R is there. So we have to make, means bring R to the front. How? Look at this. R, we going to mark at the end. I hope that you all are getting this. How I am making the sentence in cursive? Look at here. There are many forts and palaces in Jaipur. So here again, look at this. R is there. You can bring R to the front and make the cursive. Are there many forts and palaces in Jaipur? And put question mark here. So students, what is the sentence? Are there many forts and palaces in Jaipur? Now look at the fourth sentence. We will scribe on elephants in Amir Fort. Okay, here look at this. Is a man is not there. Will is here. So we have to bring will also to the front. Will we ride? Will we ride on elephants? On elephants in Amir Fort. And put question mark here. Will we ride on elephants in Amir Fort? Now students, look at this, the last one. We can visit the local markets in the town. So students, look at here. As you know, as I told you before, is and are and will. Now what is the helping verb given here? Can. So we have to take it out and put in the front. Can we visit the local market, local markets in the town? And put it last question mark. Without question mark, you know that we can't make the question. So we have to put the question mark if you are making question. So students, I hope you understood this number. Now we will do the next one. Number G. G number is asking that fill in the blanks with A or N. Before, in article chapter already we had done this one, the use of A and N. Look at this. Day's little green frog lived under day's leaf. So we have to put here A. Little green frog lived under a leaf. How many minutes are there in day's hour? Okay, as you know that H is silent here and pronunciation is like that. Okay, O sound will come. So we have to put here N. Mummy will take me for this haircut tomorrow. For a haircut tomorrow. How many teeth does this alligator have? Okay, asking about a single one alligator. Okay, so here you have to put N. Name this island in the Indian Ocean. Okay, here also you have to put N. So students, look at here. First one is a little green frog lived under a leaf. How many minutes are there in an hour? And mommy will take me for a haircut tomorrow. And how many teeth does an alligator have? Name an island in the Indian Ocean. Students, I hope that you all have understood these exercises. We will now do the next lesson in my next class. So students, bye all of you. Thank you, class.